right, here's a song that Merle Haggard was the first hit that he had out ever. And pretty cool tune. It was written by Casey and Liz Anderson. And the song ended up being in a contest on Buck Owens' radio station in Bakersfield to name Merle's band. He did, had a band, but he didn't have a name for his band, so they had a little contest where everybody wrote in on a postcard their goofy idea for a name of a band. And some gomer out there won with the name and named the band The Strangers. And of course, the song is called From Now On, All My Friends Are Gonna Be Strangers. It was his first hit, so that's how you get the all the trivia right there for you. Thank you. All the love you promised would be mine forever. Well, I would have bet my bottom dollar on it. It sure turned out to be short forever. Just once I turned my back and you were gone. From now on, all my friends are gonna be strangers. I'm all through ever trusting anyone. The only thing I can count on now is my fingers. Was a fool believing in you, and now you are gone. Not knowing any better than to think I had a love that could be true. Why I should be taking out tartan feather than let myself be taken in by you. Gonna be stranger. I'm all through ever trusting anyone. The only thing I can count on now is my finger. Well, I was a fool believing in you, and now you are gone. I was a fool believing in you, and now you are gone.